Bessie Smith strut takes over ML King Boulevard tonight for a night of jazz and celebration.
But when the party is over, many expect the attractions to still stay around. James Torres joins us live from the strut to tell us what's different this year on MLK Boulevard. James.
Yeah, Calvin and Latricia, I'll be honest with you, I have no idea what you just said because you can hear it behind me. It is just so loud and a lot going off. This strut is off to a fine start. Let me go ahead and show you what we're looking at here. Plenty of food options, a lot of happy people, beer options, and a ton of jazz music, stuff that we see every year at the strut. Now, what we don't see normally out here and what we haven't seen this time last year, a whole ton of new businesses along here right on MLK Boulevard.
Bessie Smith Cultural Center President Dion Jennings knows this is not the same MLK Boulevard of years past.
It's a different place today than it was in the past, and it's different than it was last year.
Different because of new businesses coming to the area. The Chattanooga Treasurer's Office says they issued 6 new business licenses so far this year, compared to only 1 last year. This new apartment complex opened its doors in August. Community manager Sarah Williams likes the businesses that surround her.
I mean, there's just more of a liveliness around because you do have more people that are just frequenting the streets, going to these local places popping up. I think it's just nice to see more pedestrian traffic.
This sandwich shop popped up 2 months ago. The owner says he embraces how quickly this area can change.
It is a compliment. It's not a competition. You know, I mean, we have found that the more people and the more businesses come down here, the better everybody does.
And the better everyone does, the longer these businesses will see Chattanoogans walk through their doors.
We want people to feel safe as they walk down ML King Boulevard. We want to feel like it's a destination.
Out here on ML King Boulevard. Entry is $10, $5 if you have a Riverbend wristband. Doors kicked off, or doors open rather, at around 4:30. Still plenty of action left to go on. The last performance on this stage is going to end around 10:30. So again, if you haven't made it out here yet, got plenty of time to do so. For now, reporting live on ML King Boulevard, I'm James Torres.